OrbitNote can be used to create, complete, and grade assignments in Google Classroom. To get started, be sure that you and your students have the OrbitNote Chrome extension installed. Then just open up a PDF and you'll see the Google Classroom button on the right side of the OrbitNote toolbar. You can add annotations or comments to the document for your students using the features on the toolbar. Then when you're ready to share the assignment, click the drop-down next to the Classroom button and choose Share Annotations with Students. Then click the Classroom button and follow the prompts to create the assignment. Be sure to select the setting Make a Copy for Each Student if you want students to each have their own document to complete. When your students go to Google Classroom, they can click on the assignment and open it up in OrbitNote. They can read and respond as needed, and then click the Return button in the top right to turn in the assignment. This will remove the student's edit access from the PDF so they can't make any more changes. When you're ready to grade your student's work, just click on their assignment and it will open in the Classroom grading window. There, you'll be able to review their responses, give a grade, and provide feedback. To learn more about OrbitNote, visit texthelp.com